Morrell, another opportunity into the box. Caraballi playing some defense, forces him out. He'll center for Klaus. Klaus inside. That will find the back of the net. McLean strikes for the third time for Greenville. That comes in the 58th. From their last time out, and it all starts once again from Alex Morrell, taking it into the box, out of the box. Klaus centering to McLean, and the Australian puts it in the back of the net. Played his college ball.